Hello and welcome to today's video. Today I'm going to be showing you my new cacti and succulents from the BCSS Southwest Cactus Mart. So today I bought a lot of really beautiful cacti and succulents, so I'm here to show you. I'll go through them. Astrophytum. Onzuka, I think that's how you pronounce it. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Strombocactus discoformis, I think. And if you know me, I'm a big fan of Lophophora williamsii and couldn't resist buying another one. Borsi cactus. This doesn't have a name. As far as I know, people call it Chrysocactus. It's actually not. It's Borsi cactus, definitely. Chrysocactus look more like this. Borsi cactus. These are quite rare. I'm not quite sure of the name. I don't even know if it has a name. Or at least till recently. Stenocactus. I'm not sure if the name of that either. With a little euphorbia jumped inside as well. Rabutia. Not sure about. And one I'm definitely not sure about, and I'm not sure, I think it's Rabutia. But if anybody could identify this one for me, that'd be great. This was a gift, or one of the leftovers. Dicocaria elephantitis, little one. I think that's a Turbina cactus. I have the label somewhere. Same with this one. That's this beautiful flower. And this is amazing. Folia angusae. Little seed pods on top. So folia are weird. Sometimes they don't even open, the flowers don't even open, and they produce seed pods. So plenty of seeds to sow. So, now I'm going to be doing a little thing of each plant up close. Okay, so. So, there we go. But for the grand finale, we have Gymnocalycium of some sort, which I'm not quite sure about. This is another idea in these beautiful flowers. Amazing. And Wow, plenty of buds to go. Maybe some fruit. Absolutely stunning.
So thank you everybody for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe. And bye!